Charles Crossing. This is the Bombeck Church in Plymouth. Always wanted to get a closer look. If that was a clock tower up there, one done. What's up? Date up there. I hope wherever they're getting to, they get to in time. I don't know what they were used for. Oh. There's no use for storing rubbish. Several of these lights around, I imagine it gets lit up at night. No, I don't imagine, I know it gets lit up at night. What these pipes are for. That's another one off. I must be serious. Thank you. is that logo. Will I read this from here? Probably not. There's another date. A bit clearer to see this one. And again, another bit where I imagine a clock would have been. I honestly have no idea what the reason for this one is. I've always known it as a bombed out church, assuming it got bombed out during the Second World War. Truth of the matter is, I don't really know for certain. That's talking about That stone there. In that. '41 to 1957. Go back to the beginning again. What I'm going to do is get the drone out. Right, let's just make sure. I'm pretty sure I can fly here. But let's just make sure. For better safe than sorry, isn't it? Drone assist. Yep. Taking a screenshot with drone assist that says it's okay. Lens. Not much better. Right, put that there for a minute. Oh, that's better. For some reason it had me in somewhere in South Africa to begin with. I didn't get a GPS lock. Right. Hit record. That's a bit windy. Look at it from here so we can see what the hell I'm doing. That's at 44 metres, I can go a lot higher. Take it up to 100. At 100 metres, I'm going to stop the video here for a second and do a 360 camera. let's bring that back down a bit. Well, hang on a minute. Bring this down. We're going to go the other side in a minute. I'll take this round to the other side where I can actually see inside and fly it in. Take off again. You know what? I don't feel confident. Sorry, I don't feel confident enough to do that. Lost one drone already. Don't want to lose a second. Uh, that one ain't flying today. There, anyway. Yeah, I bowled it at the last minute. Oh dear.